You know, Jesus Christ is gonna help me lose weight, man. That's what he told me. Alright, we got one superfood protein powder. We're gonna try it out. This is actually good till 2025. I just checked it right now. I'll just do two scoops for now. Alright, y'all, so we got chocolate, protein powder, two hot dogs, some brochet hot dog bread, chips, and mustard, you know, on top of that. Alright, so we'll get one. Make sure it's cooked. I'm done. I'm gonna put it right there. Alright, we got brochet hot dogs. Hot dog brochet buns. Let's try it out real quick here. That's good. Yeah, I enjoy it. I want to do the. I'm gonna do a short of this one. My shorts videos. My short videos. That's where I get the most subscribers from, views and stuff. They don't pay as much, but I get a lot of new subscribers from them that watch my minute video plus videos. I was just trying to chill like such a strong week. H-E-B nacho cheese chips. OT, OT, there never was love when they go OT. I pray you make it back in one piece. I pray, I pray. Bunny, I like your style. OT, OT, I pray you make it back in one piece. I pray, I pray. I don't know who this is. Maybe it's your mom or dad or what.
Who's this? Hello. Oh, she just left on her scooter.
Yeah, so I clocked him in at 35 miles per hour speed. Right now, he's just chilling, though. I told y'all, man. He's fast as shit, man.
Yo, my boy here is a Casino Las Vegas worker, bar worker.
Yeah. Hey, subscribe to the channel.
This shit was recorded. You know what he did to me?
It is raining very bad here in Brownsville, Texas. Very bad. It's too bad. So, 2 Chainz went to the hospital. He was in a bad car accident 14 hours ago. Hopefully, he recovers and gets better in the hospital. Godspeed.